Hi there, my name is Kelvin. Currently, I'm a year two exchange student from the University of Nottingham Malaysia campus. Specifically, I'm currently studying mechanical engineering subject, hopefully to pursue a master of engineering degree. And I'm from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. When I come over here, the reason I want to experience UK is because I want to see the culture, the educational culture, the study life, and most importantly, the research that has been done in the university to give me further inspiration for my future career, as well as giving me a bit of some sense of knowledge, new knowledge, new interaction and new experience. More importantly, it's the new experience, because experience will be the one that will be guiding me to towards a better career path. Initially, as a Malaysian, where we come from a country where we have a 12-hour fixed daylight time, initially it was okay, but then as winter passed and things like that, you have to adjust to the change of the sunlight weather system. And also the winter is actually quite fun. Yeah, it's a bit hard, especially as a Malaysian, where we are a bit of a foodie culture. It's quite hard to quite enjoy Malaysian food here. So what I did was I would normally look at recipes online and then make myself at home by cooking curry soup, maybe curry noodle and things like that. Oh. The environment is quite exciting. First of all, the lectures here are conducted in such a way that you have both Moodle, which is the online resources that can help us to enrich our education outside of the lectures, as well as on-hand interactive approach, especially when it comes to the the manufacturing part or the science application, as well as you have the opportunity to speak with your lecturers, to engage with them, ask them questions, and most importantly, passion. They have passion, they have creativity, and I hope to learn more from them, and that's why I have chosen this place.